So, Colonel, it seems my life is an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk. But I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, the manuscript, why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisigawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village, and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
If we are to defeat Kisigawase and his allies, I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French.
Johnson stockpiled powder and shot here.
Bless him.
That has the helm, sir. Well, not to pry, but would you happen to know if Kisigawase has any weaknesses?
He hasn't any. He was a scout and mercenary long before he joined the Assassins.
May Lady Luck be with you, then.
I make my own luck.
The Colonel exerts a certain amount of control over the army, or part of it anyway. But we'll need both the soldiers and their native allies if we're to set up a proper defense against Kisigawase.
What's in the cave? How do I get into that cave?
You! Stop!
Time to fight.
Make sure you find them all!
You do me a great kindness.
As we hold the old woman hostage, these Oneida will not help the English.
Blessings on you, sir. Thank you.
Venerable one, my name is Shea Patrick Cormick. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shea Patrick Cormick. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here among us.
My thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man. Would you be so kind as to walk with me? I am called Oneida. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave, if you are the hero I believe you to be.
You honor me, Venerable One.
It is you who honor us, Shea Patrick Cormack. Farewell.
Thank you.
Keep it on, Tops!
Anchor ahoy!
Tonight we get drunk on French wine and English ale. King! Ha ha! Tonight we...